Black Friday ads and their promised doorbusters used to be a well-kept secret. Now retailers reveal all weeks in advance. Most have already announced their holiday hours. Walmart, Kmart, Best Buy, and Macy's are just some of the big names planning to open on Thanksgiving Day. Toys R Us, Target, and Sears will be joining them. Retailers who insist Thanksgiving is all about family and will wait to offer Black Friday deals on Black Friday are familiar names from last year's holdouts. Nordstrom, Costco, and TJ Maxx are among them. And what kind of deals can we expect this year? According to TheBlackFriday.com, Walmart will be selling a Dell laptop for $149.99. Kohl's will be selling small appliances like toasters and blenders for less than $2, while Target plans to make 55-inch Westinghouse TVs available for about $250.
If the thought of a really great deal is enough to get you out of the house on Thanksgiving Day, be sure to check store hours Thanksgiving Eve. Times will vary with some retailers opening at 6 a.m., others at 6 p.m., and the rest somewhere in between.
Reporting in Cleveland, Lori Taylor, Fox 8 News, Call for Action.